Hello friends, we are start now our new program Delta PLC DVP ES3 series hardware configuration analog output card. So first we need to make a new file, new project, and select here our PLC ESC3 and test DA02, and also E2. Then the location B, location is test 1, this file, and okay. Now we are create the file. Just go quit. Now first we need to create our first main OB, and I give the name is main. It's capital main OB. OB. Okay. And I'll create one function block. So make new, and this function block is motor speed. Okay. Then that's okay. First we need to configure hardware. Press here, hardware, click. This is ESC3 module. Okay, this is our PLC ES3. So first I'll go to setting, and I want to be change our device range setting, latch data registered, which is start from 20,000, and I want to change this one because my HMI is not accept this value. I will start from 500. This is, we can change according to our requirement, latch values in data registers. Okay, then I'll go to analog input output YZ setting. Go to YZ setting, press here. Now one window will be open. Okay, there is, we can check our module, and should be always online. First you will be connect your module, after that you can be fix this one, you can make configuration without this, delete, because this one before I was configured. This is my module. So drag and drop here, and you notice the color is blur. So what I will do, first configure this one and download. After downloading, this is clear. Go to next, and let's check our channel number 1 is data value is 28,000 and 28,001 is channel 2. Close, go to predict, you will download this one here, PLC. Okay, previous, close, and also close. Now that's configured. I will make one first our formula here for digital to analog, and our value is 32,000. This is analog value. You can, sorry, you can check here, digital conversion values range, this is minus and plus. So 32,000, this is our value in channel number 2. I make in channel 0, so no problem. Let's go there. First divide, this is 16 bit. Okay, next our second network. It will take time because of, okay, multiply. Let's it will become multiply 16, insert, and then again open one another network, go to here, make one another data move block. We will be move our data, let's take time because of there is many things online here with me. So we'll write here move our command. Okay, we found here move and insert. So let's first, our value is 32,000. This is our our digital conversion value range, this one. Let's copy and write here because I will be remembered, and here I will be give the my maximum value on the screen. I give from suppose 0 to 60 hertz. So I will be calculate 0 to 100, 0 to 60, what number I have on my PLC maximum rate. I will write here, suppose I will be give 100. So maximum range, max range is 100 on HMI. This is data registered. Let's say I give the same D20 ultrasound. Okay, here I'll click and give one input and name is speed. Data type is word. Let's motor speed. Okay, and I will create one more here. This is out output. The output is motor. Also data type is word. Motor out. Motor output. Then it's okay. Here I need the speed, which is I'll enter from the from HMI. Okay, and this is the output is motor. Okay, here let's I'll give D25 data registered, my data transfer to the D25 here. That's okay, close this one. And function block bring to menu B. Okay. As you remember, we are give the our data latch registered is D500. So, and we found there D28,000 data registered for analog output. So this is motor 1, and this is speed 1. Let's we can give channel 1 this again. Okay, one another block. Data speed is D505. So speed 2 I give there, and data 28,001. So sorry, here that, and this one is CH2. Let's will be compile. Data transfer already is configured here with conger. So transfer, close, go to online, and the PLC in run mode. You can see here already in my last program I was enter here some values. So first I'll make this value in A0. Now no any output. So first I'll be give here A25 my output voltage, and here I give the value is K50. So 50 means 16,000. Okay, so let's go to check the hardware again. The value which is we are enter is reached there or not. Set. Next. Okay, you can find here the same value. Channel 1 is 8,000, channel 2 is 16,000. Previous one, another thing, if you need to more set parameters like voltage, mode type, and anything, you can be look, press double click upon the module and this will be open. You can adjust some parameters here according to your requirement. Close, okay, and previous, and close this is external software. Close now. Okay, so this is our program how to configure analog output in ES3 hardware configuration, and also how to make the scaling. This is the scaling for motors are 0 to 10 volt, are 4 to 20 milliampere, 0 to 20 milliampere, you can use. Thank you for watching.